Yes, you're most welcome to Learnesa, a study platform where we deliver lessons at any place of convenience and anytime, provided you find it viable for you to learn. This is Geography Part 3 in a course, The Wetland Resource of Uganda by Chimbugwe Robert, a Geography 3 teacher, teaching the paper and therefore has the required experience as far as the paper is concerned. In this course, we shall find out why we call it a wetland resource. Why a wetland resource? We shall understand what are resources? Why are we saying the wetland resource? This is the so common swamp vegetation in the swamps. Okay, so in this course, we shall understand the meaning of the wetlands, the importance of the wetlands, and why do we say the wetland resource? Why the wetland resource or sector? The wetland resource, commonly referred to as swamp, is one of the courses provided by NCDC of Uganda, A level geography paper 3. Therefore, it is examinable at UNEBU paper 3, final exam, senior 6s. This course is taught in senior 5, but from senior 5 up to senior 6, we keep on revisiting it because we need to be updated always as far as the wetland resource of Uganda is concerned. Therefore, in this course, we shall capture the types of wetlands in Uganda. We shall look at the current status of the wetland resource, the state in which the wetland resource is. We shall look at the role of the wetland resource, which is both positive and negative. We shall look at the wetland degradation, because everywhere we're seeing the wetlands being degraded, and then also suggest or even propose ways of conserving the wetland resource. Because something called a resource is something good, therefore we need to conserve it. Therefore, enroll for the course so that we understand and conserve the wetland resource of Uganda. Enjoy the course. We meet when you subscribe.